like it, I want it, I got it, yeah.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to our channel.
Pretty much, our vacation just
started. This is the moment we've been fucking waiting for all summer, bitch.
Yeah, we're so excited. So, we're barely leaving town.
We're barely fucking leaving town. It's hella fucking 3:45, basically.
But it's okay. We're going to LA first, and we're gonna stay there for the night, and then in the morning, we're gonna, like, head to Vegas. Pretty much.
I'm so excited. We have our food, road trip food.
Our little bang.
Our fucking junk food because it's a cheat day.
Yeah. When we come back, we're gonna go hard.
Yeah. Now we're looking at a fucking 6-hour drive ahead of us with traffic. Mm-hmm. So we're probably not gonna get there until 9-10 o'clock.
Yeah, but it just depends. Well, I'm gonna drive 3 hours, so I feel like I'm the one who's gonna delay it. This bitch drives, we're gonna get there how quick.
Yeah, when I get there, we're gonna fucking zoom, bitch.
Yeah. So like we're taking like turns driving.
Yeah, so we will see you guys when we get to LA.
Yes.
Oh guys, it's fucking hot.
So fucking hot.
Me anywhere I go.
Oh yeah. If you don't do that shit. We've been on the road for like how many hours? Like 4, I think.
Okay guys, so it's fucking five in the morning.
We're driving to Vegas like literally right now. I'm driving to Vegas, so
like
we need to get breakfast, we need to fucking get energy drinks.
It's a lot. Like we need to stop and we need to put gas.
We need to put gas, we need to.
Guys, we're a whole mess. Are you guys like we slept like what, 4 hours? 3 hours? How many hours? 5 hours? I don't even know.
12, 1, 2, 3, 4 hours.
4 hours.
4 hours. These bags?
Bitch.
Hey, what's up? Yes, why? But like, we're like outside leaving already. What do you need? What? Oh my god, where did you leave them? Hidden. Okay. Okay, cool. Let me just get up. I'll go get them and I'll call you right now if I can't find them.
Okay.
Okay, bye. So she forgot the fucking champagne bottles, the 3 champagne bottles that she has. Yeah. So we have to go back and get them.
I feel like things happen for a reason. This is why we're late.
This is why we're late, because if we weren't late, we wouldn't be able to get these champagne bottles. Okay, yeah. Let's go.
The fuck is that noise? I'm scared.
Okay, so where do I look?
They didn't like feel around?
We did.
Okay, never mind. It's on the third one.
Bitch.
We checked the third one, también.
Check.
Yeah.
These are all your shorts. There's nothing here.
Okay, it's the fourth one.
There's one.
How many are in there?
Oh, yeah.
In the bag, there's one, and then we found the other one.
Okay. And then.
Is there 3 bags or just 2?
Okay, we're going.
Yeah, I'm like, I literally have no hands.
Oh my god.
Oh, show them the bottles that we have. Let's see.
You're gonna be like, we're alcoholics.
Okay, so we got Centenario. Oh.
And baby wipes.
Excuse the baby wipes.
Come
on. Mine. Maria's. Cute. Let's get it.
Okay, so this is our second stop. We went to go put gas. Now we're McDonald's.
We got fucking McDonald's. We get the same order all the time. Okay, so we're gonna eat and go on our way.
Mm-hmm. See you guys soon. Okay guys, we finally made it to Vegas. We just stopped to put gas. Now we're doing retouches because
we're retouching because it's fucking hot. We've had this makeup on since 4 a.m. and it's fucking gonna be 10.
Yeah, and we're just retouching real quick and then we're gonna put some sunscreen. Lo vamos a quemar. Like, look at that. Can you see?
Finally in fucking Vegas.
We fucking arrived fucking hella hours later.
Oh, it felt like forever.
Yeah, so we're just waiting to like drop off our car and then we're gonna go fucking party. So
yeah,
we're gonna go to a beach party right now, so we're gonna take you guys with us. I don't know if they allow cameras in there, so we're gonna try to sneak y'all in.
Yeah,
so yeah, but if that doesn't happen, we'll still like vlog on our phones or something.
Yeah,
but like
pretty much,
but like we're gonna make it happen. Hopefully I don't lose my voice on the first day. I always lose my voice on the first day.
Always. We're literally fucking stupid. This shit always happens.
We came to the wrong Hilton. Oh my god.
We're all like, yeah, we're here.
We're like, yeah, we're here. Like, we were all telling them shit for not being here. And then we're the ones that are fucked. Damn, I'm not even gonna tell Lynette because she's gonna call us fucking idiots. But, like, dead ass, like, what the fuck? Wait, JK, she's at the wrong one.
Oh my god!
Lynette. Bro, y'all got me fucked up. I was at the other Hilton, and then, like, I saw your location, and I was like, we're at the wrong one.
Yeah, so I checked in, and they're like, yeah, we're at the wrong one. And I was like, oh, shit. I'm sorry.
I'll see you in a bit.
So we're over here saying that we're a fucking dumb.
So we're over here like, oh, my God, we're fucking stupid, this and that. But they're the ones that are stupid.
Yeah. Just kidding. We love you guys.
Just kidding.
We love you.
Yes.
Get it. Yes, babe.
Yes, 21, hoes.
She's like, no.
I'll hold that. Take off the cap. I'll hold that. Ready for it.
A shot or like
shot first and then a drink.
All right. And she's wearing like a black bathing suit under.
One time for the birthday, bitch! Fucking up the official birthday, bitch! Yay! Baby girl! Oh, fuck. I would have thrown up.
They're first? Hannah and Daisy.
So many people want to
do it. Yeah. Daisy, remember when you took us to a gay club?
Stop.
Hey, guys. Are we like in the right one?
Yes, we are. Before we go in.
Finish it off.
Eat treatment. Getting water because it's fucking hot out here. Maria, how hot is it out here?
It's way too hot. I'm dying.
Okay, so here's what we have.
Maria, we get two free champagne.
Complimentary champagne.
Yes.
We told you guys we're not basic bitches. Ah, just kidding. So the quality
is really bad.
Ha ha ha.
Come here.
So much things happened in just a short notice.
So the quality.
Wait,
the quality is gonna be super bad because it's on the phone.
So bear with us.
Okay, let's go. give a fuck about you.
I give a fuck about you. I need to do.
I have the fucking thing in my tits, so I can't even like do anything.
You gotta drink it eventually. But like, you can wait a bit, you know?
Yeah, for sure. Maria, where are you?
Oh, we're in and I'm fucking hot.
Why don't we
We can face the other way.
Yeah, we gotta go this way.
Hey babe! Ah.
Yes, bitch! The whole squad's here. So, oh my god! I'm so excited!
Dude, we're barely getting drinks.
I snuck in alcohol.
We did.
But it's tequila, so we're gonna put it into our vodka, so we're gonna get fucked up.
So it's sad that we couldn't bring our camera.
So sad that we couldn't bring in the camera, but
we'll make it good.
Still gonna be with us.
That looks so good. What is that?
But guys, it's fucking lit out here. Can I get a straw? Can you give me a straw?
My god, this is so bomb.
Just tossed it.
I know. Sorry, I'm drunk. I'm not. Dude, me and Vanessa are not even in these girls' levels.
We're not on their level at all, so.
And we did drink and we can't.
We drank, bitch. And we said we drank, we fucking drank, ho. Like.
It's fine.
We're gonna get
drunk
now.
We have a night.
That's facts. I'm $1 million nigga, money chit chat. Hoochie's in a tub, Gucci rug where I live at. Make it tell me who she love when I'm hitting that. All bosses at the table where I'm sitting at. Cool, black, and a tint black. Right now I got two beef Big Macs.
Hey, what's up, you guys? So pretty much me and Mane are like dressed up to go out and about.
To go fuck shit up.
Yeah, pretty much.
Find ourselves.
So we like came from the beach club and we all like died. Like we all crashed.
We literally said we were gonna take a power nap and then the power nap turned into 3 hours.
Yeah.
And then we woke up at like 9:30.
9:30.
Like 9:30 and we were like, bitch, we need to get ready. We need to go. And 2 hours later, here we are.
Finally ready. Fucking 11 as fuck. It's 11.
It's gonna be 12. It's gonna be 12. But I feel like nobody ever sleeps here.
They
so it's like fine, right?
So
I'm all trying to fix my lash. So yeah, right now we're gonna pregame before heading out. That way we don't have to buy that many drinks. I lost my voice. I told you guys I better not lose my voice on the first fucking day. And I lost my voice on the first fucking day, and I sound like a fucking man.
She wasn't even screaming or anything.
That's what I'm saying. Like, how does that even happen? I was triggered. So this is Maria's fit. It's the dress that you wore in what?
Fashion Nova Hall.
The Fashion Nova Hall. So cute. Yes.
You just need to put your shoes on.
Yeah, I just need to put my shoes on. But we're going to pregame, so I'm not trying to stand in my heels and then get tired.
Yeah, mine are little.
Yeah, yours are tiny. Yours are good.
Hi! Hey!
Hello. It's my big.
Oh, really? Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I know. But
like, because we're dangerous when we're drunk.
I know.
No, she's literally. Yeah.
Cheers.
Water. Yeah. Yeah. We're from today, earlier today.
What place?